Students, this session is on chord. This is the example for P2P system. Chord uses distributed hash table. Already we have seen in the previous session what is distributed hashing. Distributed hashing is similar to our DBMS hashing. We can retrieve the value based on the key. In the diagram, key 1 and 9's values are stored in node A. Key 11's value is stored in B. So we can retrieve the key value 1 from node A. Key value 11 from node B. Similar way, the chord distributed hashing works. In chord, we have n nodes in the network. And the node ID and key values are calculated using the SHA algorithm. SHA is a security algorithm. It is used for hashing node IP address and file name. If we are hashing node IP address, it generates corresponding node ID. If you are hashing file, it will create corresponding key value. For easy configuration, node value is stored in the corresponding node value stores the corresponding key value. Suppose key value is 10, it should be stored in node value 10. Node 10 is not available. Suppose node 10 is not available, it is stored in the successor node. Suppose I am having the file with key value 10, it is stored in node 10. Node 10 is not available, it will be stored in the successor node, either 11, or 11 is also not present, it is stored in 12. See this example. In this network, totally 2^4, 16 nodes are possible. So we can have maximum 16 nodes. As per the hashing using a SHA algorithm, only 7 nodes are available in the network. Instead of 16, only 7 nodes are present. So, as per the definition, the key value is stored in the corresponding node value. So, key value 1 is stored in node 1. Key value 2 should be stored in node value 2. Node 2 is not present, so it is stored in the successor node 3. So, 2 and 3 are present in, key value 2 and 3 are present in node 3. 4, 5 nodes are not available. So, the key value 4, 5, 6 are stored in node value 6. So, how the routing is happened in chord is, we have to search from the starting node 0. 0 to 1, 1 to 2, 2 to 3. Likewise, it traverses in the sequential manner. Each node maintains its routing table, it is called finger table. Node 0's finger table, how it is calculated is 0 + 2^0, 0 + 2^1, 0 + 2^2, 0 + 2^3. 0 + 2^0 is 1, 0 + 2^1 is 2, 0 + 2^2 is 4, 0 + 2^3 is 8. This is the finger table, but 1 is available, so 1 is the successor. 2 is not available, node 2 is not available, so its successor is 3. Node 4 is not available, so its successor is 7. Likewise, it is calculated. Similarly, in the second case, node 9's routing or finger table, it's also calculated in the same way. 9 + 2^0, this is 10. 9 + 2^1, 11. 9 + 2^2. Likewise, the finger table is calculated for all the nodes. That is the routing table for each node. Each node has to maintain its successor based on the finger table. So, it is the searching case. Here, we are searching the key value 13. We are searching the data which holding the key value 13. So, we are initially searching in a sequential manner. 0 to 1, 1 to 3, 3 to 7, 7 to 9, 9 to 11. But 13 is not present. 13's value is present in node 14. So we have to reach 14 and retrieve the data. But it is sequential search, not efficient. So how to make it as efficient? Using the finger table, that is routing information stored in each node value. So as per node 0's finger table, its successor are 1, 3, 7 and 9. So node 0 knows 1, 3, 7, 9. Finally, one node successor are 3, 7, 9. Nine table successor are 11, 14 and 3. Using this knowledges, routing information, we have to reach from node 0 to 9, then node 9 to 13. 13 is not present, so we can reach 14. So instead of moving from sequential search 0 to 13, you directly go from 0 to 9, then 9 to 13. 13 is not present, so we can reach 14. So see this example. 0 to 9, 9 to 14. So we have reduced the search space. So in this example, we have to see how node joining and leaving will happen. In the network, node 9 is not present. So node 11 hold the key values 8, 9, 10 and 11. Suppose node 9 joined. In this case, node 9 is joined. So we have to reassign the values from 11 to 9. So 8 and 9 key values are removed from node 11 and it is reassigned to node 9. Similarly, in this case, node 6 leaves from the network. Already node 6 holding the key values 4, 5, 6. Suppose it is leaving from the network. These values are reassigned to the next successor node 7. Now 7 holding the key values 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is how Cord is maintaining the searching, joining and leaving of the nodes in the network using node and key values. So everything is based on the key value. We are searching the key with the corresponding node value. If the node is not present, we'll search the successor node. In order to make the search efficient, we are using the finger table. That's the concept of CORD. Based on the presentation, you have to answer what is distributed hash table, how insertion deletion is done in CORD, and how finger table is formed with example, and how to do efficient searching in CORD. And list down the advantages of distributed hash table. Thank you.